that the state was no longer doing, we have adopted that and put it in place already in Montgomery County Public Schools.
Excellent.
So that is done. The second thing I'd say, and I don't say this gratuitously, I say it very seriously. I was at a superintendent's meeting the day of the Parkland, Florida horrific, I can't even just call it a tragedy, it's more than a tragedy. It just was truly evil and horrible. For several hours after that, I spent my mental time writing my resignation letter. Keeping students safe is my absolute first priority. And I was overwhelmed by the fact we have 162,000 students in this school system. Overwhelmed. Overnight, as I thought about it, and the next day as I thought about it, and I was going to talk with the board about this, I was reminded by my wife, who I was on the phone with talking to about this crisis kind of I was having, that I have 5, soon to be 6 grandchildren, and somebody's got to keep them safe. And so if I'm not willing to do my part, how can I expect other people to do their part? So I do. I think this conversation is incredibly valuable. I think it's worthwhile. I think you have the best of intentions in asking these hard questions. I respect them. And we're going to continue to follow up on this because this work is never, ever done. Whether we're talking about safe buildings, safe processes in schools with security teams and SROs, safety around abuse, safety around any factor of how we take care of our children. They are conversations that we should be having and that we constantly need to be evolving and changing our practice to fit the world around us. Who could have imagined, well, you guys, some of you are younger, you could have imagined in your lifetime. I could not imagine when I became a principal in 1988 that I would be dealing with sexting.
Right.
It was so far outside the realm of any reality that I could have ever imagined. And yet, adults, the root of all of this is in adults. It's not in children. So I wanted to share with you that I think that is what I would want to say about how I view this work.